when I switched from my Yukon to my Expedition, it made road trips so much nicer.
First time I ever used the trailer backup assist. It was in a crowded state park on a Friday afternoon.
The campsite was super full, and everybody was sitting out enjoying barbecue and having some cold ones. They had already made up their mind when I came in that I wasn't going to be able to do it, and I proved them wrong.